Welcome back. I'm Yvonne Tran. After not having the annual Miss LSU pageant last year due to COVID-19, a new queen was crowned this past Sunday. LSU sophomore Hannah Fontenot was named Miss LSU 2021 in the Student Union Theater. While competing on stage, she did not have a full audience watching her, including her biggest support system, her family. It was difficult for her to not see a familiar face in the crowd, but she knew they were supporting her all the way from home. As Miss LSU, she wants to accomplish two goals on this campus by using her platform, Dress to Success, to teach students about the importance of women overcoming domestic violence.
And secondly, I really look forward to starting the very first women's conference at LSU as a way to unify and empower all of the women on campus and to hopefully boost all of our confidence so we're not only excelling in our academics, but our professional life post-grad as well.
Fontenot will be representing LSU as our ambassador for the whole year, making several appearances on campus and building conferences for empowering women. I'm Tiger TV News reporter Yvonne Tran. Back to you guys at the desk.